back to Great Day Washington. If you happen to be a fan of the HBO show The Wire, then you know him as Poot from that show. But now he's on the third season of Bounce TV's Saints and Sinners.
Maryland native, actor, rapper, man of many talents, and overall great guy. Trey Chaney is also starting a movement, and he's here to tell us all about it. Welcome back to Great Day.
Welcome.
Thank y'all for having me back to Great Day. Y'all know I had to come here first when I start any type of movement.
Oh, we love it.
You love the show, and we love that you love the show, because we always get great information whenever you come.
So let me talk to y'all about this dedicated father movement that I just started. First of all, I got to shout out my wife, Aisha Chaney, who has blessed me with two wonderful kids. My son, Malachi, is 12 years old, and my daughter, Martina, is 25. But a lot of people looking at me now, they'll say, how do you got a 25-year-old daughter? When I met my wife years ago, I met this little 8-year-old girl who introduced herself as my wife's daughter. Aww. So once me and my wife started to get serious and took things to the next level, which was marriage, not only did I make a vow to my wife, but I made a vow to my daughter to never ever consider me her stepfather. I'm here to step up as a responsible man, a responsible father, and take care of her along with my family. So when you think about the Dedicated Father Series movement, it's really about responsibility and just stepping up and understanding the role that we all play as men, as fathers in a household and in a community. So what I did was I created a YouTube page, Dedicated Father Series, go around to different barbershops, different grocery stores, clubs, anywhere, just catching like a real reaction from fathers that's talking about the importance of being in the household. I created an online award ceremony where I just said, instead of just honoring us on Father's Day, we need to be honored every day, because there's some fathers out here that's stepping up, you know, they're waking up extra early in the morning, they're going to work to provide for their families, to provide for their kids, and that's what this whole movement is all about.
You talk about your family, and I mean, this is so incredible what you're doing, but what kind of gave you the idea? What did you see in society that maybe you thought that needed to have this motivation about these fathers?
Well, it was a lot of negative images sometimes, you know, when it came to African-American fathers in particular. It was a lot of, you know, when you hear about fathers not being there in the household and just the negativity that was surrounding it, I wanted to step up and say, well, I come from, you know, a family where my mom and dad were in the house. And it is that is possible. And now, like I said, with me, with my own family, I'm in there. Every type of way that I have to be there for my kids, I'm there. So and it's other fathers around the world that it's the same way. So that's kind of like what sparked the idea. I created this Dedicated Father t-shirt line. I wrote songs, Dedicated Father, got them like a lot of recognition on BET, MTV. And you know, with the whole award ceremony, I just wanted to, you know, continue to honor fathers. Like I said, not just on Father's Day, but every single day.
What's so great about what you're doing is you're a shining example of someone who is following their careers in life, going, you know, full speed ahead on that, but also parallel to that is being a dad and being there. It's not like you're doing one or the other, and you're also recognizing friends in the community
who are
also dedicated fathers like you, and you have an example of an award
I wanted to recognize a good friend of mine. His name is Anthony Commodore, and he's a great, you know, business partner of mine. We're actually doing my documentary, Undeniable, the Trey Chaney story. And I got this plaque for him. He's watching now. He doesn't even know that he has this Dedicated Father Award plaque on behalf of Trey Chaney, Dedicated Father Community. So, Anthony, if you're watching, man, keep on doing what you're doing. We're going to see each other this week. I just wanted to, you know, do that for him. And just like right now, I want to present these awards for these fathers to catch the real time. You know, I want them to catch real time, live emotions, and I mean, because when you surprise somebody, you know, it's just like, wow, I didn't.
It's a good feel.
Just like when I did the award ceremony, just giving those awards out, those guys didn't know that they were getting a plaque.
I love it.
So it's just about uplifting, empowering.
So how can people nominate if they have a great dedicated
dad? All they have to do is email me a picture of them along with their kids with a 1 or 2 sentence quote stating what being a dedicated father means.
Okay.
And I post it all over my social media. My email is ChaneyAtEmpire@gmail.com.
Well, we'll be sure to put that on our social media as well. Before we let you go, season 3 of Saints and Sinners.
Oh, yeah.
Tell us about, this is Bounce TV's number one show. Breakout show, and you're a part of it.
7.5 million viewers. Thank you to all the fans that have been supporting. I played the character Kendrick Murphy. You know, I played the son of Clifton Powell and Vanessa Bell Calloway, two legendary actors and actresses. And my character, as you can see in third season, he's broken. He's just getting out of jail.
Is that Angie Stone right
there? Angie Stone is in it.
Oh, my goodness.
We got David. We got David Banner in it. Keith Robinson, who was just here with you all.
Okay, yes.
But it's a real show. You know, it's about the church, Greater Hope Baptist Church, and all of these people that goes to this church.
All the saints and the sinners.
They should call it sinners, because it's not really a
not
lot of saints.
You are a saint.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate you all.
Check out Saints and Sinners Season 3 and Dedication.
According to